हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ नर्व सेल. नर्व सेल ऑल्सो कॉल्ड न्यूरोन. सो न्यूरोन्स आर द स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ द नर्वस सिस्टम. न्यूरोन और नर्व सेल मेड अप ऑफ थ्री पार्ट्स कॉल्ड सेल बॉडी. सो दीज आर द थ्री पार्ट्स ऑफ द नर्व सेल. एनी नर्व सेल, सेल बॉडी, डेंड्राइट्स एंड एक्सॉन. सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द सेल बॉडी फर्स्ट. सेल बॉडी ऑल्सो कॉल्ड सोमा और पेरिकैरियन. इट हैज मेनी पार्ट्स अगेन लाइक न्यूक्लियस, माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया एंड रफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम. सो एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम, न्यूक्लियस, माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, लाइक ऑल अदर, लाइक एनी अदर सेल, इट हैज़ दीज पार्ट्स. रफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ निसेल बॉडीज. सो इट इज़ ग्रैन्युलेटेड, ग्रैन्युलर बॉडीज कॉल्ड निसेल बॉडीज आर प्रेजेंट. दीज निसेल बॉडीज हेल्प्स इन द सिंथेसिस ऑफ प्रोटीन. एंड सोमा और दिस सोमा और सेल बॉडी, इट ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस सम काइंड ऑफ chemical messengers called neurotransmitters. So these chemical messengers, it will be traveled along the axon till the terminal of the axon. So soma receives the receives nerve impulse from another cell body called dendrites. So through dendrites soma receives the nerve impulse, receives the signals, electrical signals or chemical signals from the other neuron, and then this it passes through the cell body. So cell body or soma, it has many processes, that's why it is called multipolar. And the two terminals of cell body are dendrites and axon. So at one terminal, that means at one end it has dendrites, soma has dendrites, another end it has axon. So dendrites, it is next part, dendrites are tree like that's tree. Dendrites is the first terminal of the soma. Dendrites has it is tree like so it has taken from the Greek word called dendron. Dendron means tree. It has taken from the term dendrite is taken from Greek word called dendron, which means tree. And it has many branches or extensions. So this tree like appearance help in receiving the signals, nerve impulses from the other neurons. Then dendrites pass it to the cell body, and in the cell body it is interpreted, and again those nerve impulses are traveled to the axon. So they are receptive surface, they receive the signals from the other neurons.
Three.
Another part of the cell body, another terminal are axon. Axon, it originate or it starts from the terminal called axonal hillock. So axon starts from this place called axonal hillock. So it is the triggered zone where it get triggered, and then the chemical messengers or neurotransmitters produced in the cell body will travel all along the axon and reaches till the terminal called synapses. But this axon is surrounded by the Schwann cells. These are the Schwann cells. So Schwann cells surrounds the axon and forms a sheet called myelin sheet. But this myelin sheet is not continuous, it is interrupted because Schwann cells are absent at this place. So this place is called nodes of Ranvier, nodes of Ranvier, where Schwann cells are absent. So nodes of Ranvier is formed because of the interruption or absence of these Schwann cells. So Schwann cell surrounds the axon and form a sheet called myelin sheet. But this, you can see this myelin sheet is not continuous. It is interrupted here. So it forms a nodes of Ranvier. Schwann cells surround the axon and form myelin sheet. Axons conduct nerve impulses away from the cell body, and at the terminal of the axon they form branches. So these branches are called axonal arborization. Axonal arborization. So I hope friends you like my video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.